There we go.
Brian. He's going to go with Brian. All right. We'll see. I wish I could just not have this whole fucking thing, like, to the right. I hate it.
Round one. Fight.
Okay, Cole. Nice, I'm gonna kill him.
Great.
Woo!
Round two. Fight.
Nice. God damn it. I've just been slacking on that. Nice.
Round three. Fight.
God damn it, dude. Every snake edge? Don't be aggressive. Just went, it's beautiful. That's all I use demon scissors for. That's all I use it for. The move itself is like, whatever, you know, front flip double kick. But Yeah, I pick my nose. If you don't pick your nose, like, how do you really? You just let that shit collect up in there, like.
Gross.
The Maoni.
Round one. Fight.
Hell no. Nice. Can't watch on my cankles. Dude, what the fuck? I can't fucking down Light Tatsu, like what the fuck? Nice. Gonna do a lot. Woo! That was tough. That was really tough. Steve. Partially because I don't really like him too much. He's kind of a dick, you know? There is the mustard. Don't judge me. back. I hate Claudio. I don't hate Claudio. I really wanted to use him, but then it was just like... You gonna hit me with jump frames? Really? Claudio's keep out game is just bullshit. Oh my god. Oh my god, I can't wake up at all. Claudio, dude. Gigas. Ah, Jin. Okay. I'm right. I'm down. But did you die?
Round one. Fight.
Gotcha.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Gonna bust out the Miguel.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Paul Phoenix.
I did the easy, like, cosplay. Yeah. The cage from Virtua Fighter. Interesting. This is for five. This is our first five, I think. I don't know. I need some real food. And something to drink.
Round one. Fight.
Round two. Fight. Damn it. Oh, bullshit. I always break that tooth, though. He stubbed death, EX death fist. All right. Nice up forward four. That was good. God damn it. I'm gonna die. No! No! You couldn't let me shut you out, huh, Colson? Alright. Good shit. Good shit, good man. Now you must die.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Miguel.
All right. Where you at with them FADCs? Focus attack, wave dash. I mean, if you insist. Got it. Oh, it's like that? Nice. Nice. But did you die?
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Martial Law.
Oh, come on, man.
Get ready for the next battle.
Everybody gotta have pocket law, you know, just my standby. I mean, I don't have, like, a whole lot of, like, Dragon Stance combos or anything like that, but...
Round one.
Looks cool.
Fight.
Yep. What? Oh hell no, you ain't doing this keep out shit with me, boy. That's it. Yep. You gonna play keep out? I'm gonna hit.
KO. Round four. Fight.
Ooh, I love that new string. Oh, he's gonna hit me like that. I got greedy. I should have just done the rage art. Oh, hell no, Cole. So you ain't even about to do that shit. I low parried that motherfucker. Really? Really? I don't like that trade. I got fucked on that deal.
King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Huarang.
Huarang. Huarang. Like, can we just, like, agree on a fucking pronunciation already? Dude's been out for, like, 20 years. Like, let's, you know.
Get ready for the next battle.
I'm sure he doesn't appreciate it. Chowron. Sorry whoever just started watching. I did not mean to start that off on a racist note. Alright. Hello, who's ever watching? So dead. Oh, excellent!
Round four. Fight.
Fuck the backflip, I always forget. I know I can get so much more off that, but it's just so goddamn gratifying. Nice cancel, though. I'll be right back. I'm back. Thank you, whoever has continued watching. Who are you? Say something. Let me know who you are. Because there's some rando, like, because I didn't post this to Facebook. At least I don't think so. Unless it auto did it, which I doubt it. Who's watching? Tell me who you are. Get ready for the next battle. Reveal yourself. Yeah. Fuck. Alright. I think my Shoryuken's a little better than hers is, though. You know? Don't get me wrong, she's good. Like, she's a good character. They made her a lot better than fucking Revolution ever was. Because that game is trash! And she's hot. Look at that ass. Look at that ass. Look at them thighs, bro. The thick thighs save lives. You gonna get it? Yep. I'm gonna Shoryuken. Whooping kick. A whopper kick. Big whopper. Nice. How sweet. I'm dead. Yep. Somebody's been practicing with her. Oh, you gonna hit me with burning knuckles like that? Nope. I'm dead. I don't know. No, maybe not. Oh, nice. Shit, I like her. I like her design. He was a lot better with his Eliza than I thought. She's wonky to use. Spam the wind lager. Wind lager, earth battery. If you're doing apocalypse throw, you know. Just nothing but 1 + 2, man. Yeah. Forward, down, down, back, and up forward. They're all good. They're all good. Arc blast is a little risky, but you know, you gotta use it. And I have no idea why they made down forward 1 + 2 his power crush. Because nobody fucking uses X-Ray. Nobody. Smell that? God damn, I hate him, dude. I like Shaheen, but he's fucking hard as shit to read. He's weird, man. He's real fucking weird. This is really, really loud and obnoxious. Like, I probably can't even hear myself over it. Let's do, Brian. I'm gonna do, T3 Brian. Gotta capitalize on him. Like, if you get Snake Edge, you have to capitalize it. Like, sometimes, there are times when I'll just do, like, Wall Rising 3-4. You know? how you do it, but somebody's back. Hello. Thank you for watching, if you came in at this part, because there's probably a slight delay, but thank you. Robot fight. Well, cyborg fight. Yeah.
Round one. Fight.
Keep it easy. Mock kick.
Round two. Fight.
Dude, what is his hitbox, man? What the fuck? Bullshit. A little premature, but I get it. Nice. Damn it. You're dead. Yes! Giga scares me a little bit just because, like, his moves are a little slow, but if you don't step him or and you just, you know, play D, like, you get fucking obliterated. Like, he has, like, three moves that are, like, plus 40 on block. It's, like, ultra jail you. You can't do a goddamn thing. Like, you just stuck at the mercy of whatever the fuck that person wants to do. Look at the Devil Jin. Fancy Devil Jin. Classy. Yeah, I've got this sweet thing today. Shoots fucking 68 miles an hour from a fucking Nerf gun. I mean, it's pump action, but, I mean, for $26 for a Nerf gun that shoots pretty much 70 miles an hour. Boom. Thing is a beast. Gonna mod it, gonna paint it black, and then all the little, like, divots and shit, I'm gonna do glow in the dark. Yeah, it's gonna be sweet. Yoshi. He went with Yoshi. I'm back. We'll see. That fucking double, like, spike from the sword, like, that move gets me way too much. It's like my brain knows, like, don't try and interrupt it, don't do anything, but it's...
Round one. Fight.
seen me downstairs already, buddy? Tsunami. Oh, what? Twin fist bag. Shoot the works. Infinite power. I love that. I wish I could have Ancient Ogre. I'd be so goddamn happy. Just keep it easy. That move. That fucking move from Sword Stance gets me like every fucking time. Class one throw. Round three. I mean, if you got kick like that, like, I don't even think it's the kick that's so bad. It's like he's grabbing you arm. Fuck. I totally went Heihachi for a second. Infinite power! Should be safe. Yep. You win. Alright. Yeah. Let him know. That's why. Got to be dinner time!
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
And we're gonna finish it off with, shit. Shit.
Kazuya Mishima.
Fucking did fucking laser cannon doing back forward two, like doing just a Heihachi's back forward 2-3 because my muscle memory, I guess. That's what happens when you switch through a bunch of characters and start doing other people's shit, like just staple shit, you know. Reveal yourself, whoever you are. Even one person been watching me this whole damn time. I want to know who it is. Ah, finally! Dude's been telling me, you've been using Miguel. I've had fucking 11 fights now. And this is his first time picking Miguel. Miguel's amazing, dude. He's like easily top 5. Best character in the game.
Round one. Fight.
Good! Finally. Alright. I'm just kind of letting him do his thing. He's doing back one a lot, but... Nice, he used his plus frame advantage. Never forward. Well, I can't say never, because I throw it a lot myself. Never double. Back 2-2. Alright. He's getting it. Making me happy. making me happy that I'm actually like getting my ass beat a little bit. Not bad, Colston, not bad at all.
Round three. Fight.
Oh, you always gotta do the follow-up. Good games, Colston. Good games. Good for the stream. Good for you. Good for me. I think we both learned a lot about each other. Yeah, 13. We had 13 fights. Holy shit. Yeah. That's it, though. Thanks to who was ever watching most of this. You're awesome. You revealed to me who you are. Oh, bye. Cool. Okay, are you coming back? People are coming. Is one person what? Is it the same person? Or is it like, who is this? Who are you and who is watching me? Yeah. Well, that's it. That's it, I'm getting off of here, man. I can't go back to regular online after fighting somebody cool for that long. Yeah. So, probably gonna stream a bit more now that I've got, this monstrosity up and running again. So yeah. That's that. What the fuck did I do with the remote? Seriously? Is it like...
Did it go somewhere? There you are.
Jesus, man. Alright, have a good night, everybody.